actually this is the interval of the Fibonacci ratio.
Thank you.